What's up, YouTube, and welcome back to another episode of Top Rise, ladies and gentlemen. We are there. We can win that beautiful Bentley Continental GT3. 183 top speed, 97 handling, a 93 RQ car, 3 seconds 0 to 60. Low, obviously. Slick tires. Still nice. Still a nice Bentley. Absolutely. Hopefully it comes with mid-range, not like the other Bentleys who kind of lost it and are just like huge ships. However, we have the chance to win this beautiful car. And if you remember yesterday's video, you should definitely check it out. We had a little surprise in that video, which might actually increase my chances. And you know what? You know what? I'm doing so well with gold saving. I might open a Peugeot pack just for the fun and the giggles. Peugeot carbon fiber pack, but might. However, let's have a look at the finals. We need 5 Peugeot cars. We actually don't need European Revolution or something like this. It can be any Peugeot, could be old, could be new, you choose. The tiers, let's analyze them. I must say, between tier 3 and tier 4, we do have Subaru Impreza WRX or the Honda NSX. To be honest, if you don't have the Honda NSX, you should go for tier 4. It's better than the Subaru WRX, even though it's not too bad with it was a four-wheel drive and so good for rainy days. However, the NSX is a no-brainer. You need that. Absolutely, it's a great car, especially for the 90s Japanese car for Honda. So if you don't have that one, go for it. Tier 2, an Infiniti M45. I don't know. I don't understand this selection of those cars. It's like it's very Japanese. Yes, it's a mix of, okay, we have here like rain cars, bit of rain, and just fast. It's like for what is it? For why are we getting those cars, and why there are no new events? Is something happening? Do we get a new update? I'm just kidding, probably not. But yeah, so however, let's see if we have a chance to win that beautiful car. We will use the Peugeot 308 hybrid. Then we use Peugeot SR1. Maxed out 205 T16. If there's a better version to it, I currently have a 323. I still have a second one available just in case. Peugeot maxed out RCZ as well, 323. And a 233 208 R2. If I used to have actually a second version of it. Unfortunately, I think I used it as fused material when there was a lack of super rares. However, those are the cars we have available and we will try our best there. I heard there's going to be no rain and there's going to be no dirt. However, city streets will be there. Good for us, that makes it a little bit more interesting because here we have our city streets cars. Then we have Twisty, obviously, where we use this. We have a test bowl and we have an hairpin road there. Let's see how we are performing here. Peugeot 208 GTI is losing against the 208 R2, but 3 seconds. I wonder if a maxed out version can beat me. Finishing with 167, that's not too bad. That's not too bad, absolutely. Then we go around 308 hybrid. Yes, a great car, actually, not too bad. Round 4. And round 5. And let's see, I predict this will land us on spot 130. Let's see. 45! Oh wow, did no one join yet? That is very high up though. 156 people only joined. Okay, what's the top looking like? Rasmus. Okay, well, let's see. We can't choose. Oh, there we have something interesting. Good. Oh, someone already dropped a couple upgrades. I see. You know what would be interesting to see? Who's winning that one? You know what? Let's just do it. Why not? Karting circuit, that is easy. Then again, we have here our city streets levels. Let's see, Peugeot 308R. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, he's passing me. Interesting. Okay, well, good to know, good to know there. However, we will win this. But I would be surprised if people don't have the 205. Or the RCZ. It's like, it's a car, it's a good, it's actually, it's a funny looking car because it comes with medium ground clearance while you look at it and you're like, no, this is low. It's a coupe. It's like, why it comes with medium ground clearance, I do not know. Yeah, so we found our first SR1 as well. I'm glad I could use the 208 R2 and I'm not forced to upgrade another right there. So, top 20. Let's see, show me what the competition has. Interesting. This is what you come up with? Really? Oh no, there we have an epic. Ooh, the E-Legend. Interesting. Oh, there we have 323. That's interesting. I want to see that. Who's winning that? He's better on 0-16. He's, he has more top speed. It's going to be interesting. However, then is the question. Okay. Okay, we can beat him. That great news. Great news. Round two, RCZ. Great news as well. And now the question: I have a feeling that I lose that. I'm good, right? Should have kept the second version. That's a stupid loss I'm getting there now all the time. That 233 is worth not much. But okay, okay. Oh, 0-100 challenge. Ooh, this is interesting. So we have this. Why you don't max out your ultra, man? That's Zero to 120. Oh, this is a lot. Oh, I don't know. Why? Oh, I don't know. Peugeot 907. The 0-60 doesn't say much. I would drop him and see how he does that. Okay, that's a good sign. That's a good sign. But that's predicted, so that's a win as well. I mean, it's just 150 people. You can't say a lot regarding that, right? The people are still joining for me. Oi, oi, oi. Lots of minus points there. Well, the higher top speed then again helps. Okay. Well, still two stars and we're just one win away from the top 10. Ah, this is interesting. This is annoying. This is seriously annoying. Because I could tie. Okay, let's see it. I will probably lose the 233, but it's good to know just in case. I drop this one here. Then... yeah. Can he beat him? That's a good question, right? Let's try. Good to know just. Let's see, let's see. So we got the 75 to 125 challenge. Whew, okay. That's good. Then we got the round four with the slalom test. Obviously losing that. I need a second version for that. And then it works. Then we got City Streets Medium. And ladies and gentlemen, that should be... that was close. That was close. The Pescarillo is definitely working a lot there. And okay, good to know. Whew, he beats him, but this is not a maxed out version. So there's something missing there. However, we made it in the top 10. Should I? Should I not? You can decide. Should I open a Peugeot pack? You can leave a comment down below and decide if I should open or not. Wish you a pleasant day. That was the Casual Mobile Gamer, and I'm out.